Paul's letter to the Corinthians. If I speak in human and angelic tongues, but do not have love, I am a resounding gong or a clashing cymbal. And if I have the gift of prophecy and comprehend all mysteries and all,
they told me I only allowed to talk for an hour, so you guys are in luck. I had to cut my speech in half. They also told me I'm not allowed to stand up here and tell jokes the whole time. I have to actually talk about something. So I try to weave them into the subtext, so pay attention. The only thing that separates an ordinary man from a great man is not potential, but initiative. And that's what junior year is all about. You've got to take steps to decide who you want to be. Don't miss your beat. I didn't say what you want to be. You can still do the job you dreamed about as a child. Fireman, astronaut. If you fail at those, you can always try out to be goalie for the United States Star Team.
Daniel Sal. Austin Semi.
Speaker Tony Sal.
This is home to one set. Dominic Savarano. Mark Chaparino.
St. John Baptist de La Salle.
Pray for us.
Live Jesus in our hearts.
Correct.
That is a strong tradition. It's going to be burned into your memory for the rest of your life.
Try to save some for everybody else, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.